A man in Cape Coral is out $4,000, and to add insult to injury, he doesn't have running water in his house. A thief stole his well system right from his yard along Northwest 15th Place. This kind of crime is becoming more common. He's the 28th victim in Cape Coral in just the past year. NBC2's Jennifer Vaglis explains why we're seeing it happen more often.
A hot ticket item. Thieves are targeting outside your home, going anywhere from $5,000 to $8,000.
Here on Northwest 15th Place, one man never thought he'd come outside to find his water and well systems gone.
It's got to be a gut punch.
That's what happened to one Cape Coral man while he was sleeping early Sunday morning. He only moved into his house on Thursday. Now, it's an empty slab of concrete, disconnected white tubes, and outlet cords sitting outside his window. He's one of 28 victims in Cape Coral over the past year. Dion Lopez owns Lee County Plumbing Supply.
So recently in the last few weeks, we've seen a lot of plumbers coming in and homeowners coming in to buy stuff to replace their water system. Now I come to find out that this is, you know, what's going on.
She says she's not surprised. Over the past several months, seeing an uptick in prices up to 50% on some well and water system products. Believing thieves are after pumps and motors, one for the water system, another attached to the well.
The well part motor is actually already in the ground, so it's harder for them to steal that because it actually goes down about 120 feet. There's also a motor on the outside of the house that actually pumps it into the house, and that one's easy access.
Tonight, urging you to take a few precautions.
Experts advise investing in cameras around your property and insurance. I'm in Cape Coral, Jennifer Vaglis, NBC2.